when I find out someone murdered an innocent person, or sold somebody heroin, or did some graffiti, and I kill that person with my bare hands, their eyeballs popping out of their skulls, you think that gives me pleasure?
No.
Well, it does.
Life, it isn't easy for herbivores. And it won't be easy for Tiramisu, a freshly hatched female Eotriceratops. She is going to have a rough start in life, as does every single one of her kin. To get to adult, one needs to have a killer attitude. Tiramisu, however, is a kind little herbivore. World will eat her alive. Eotriceratops are social animals that live in harems. One male prances around a pair, or small group of females chasing away all other males. The females tolerate this behavior because the males will attack any large carnivores that could pose a threat. However, when the male gets too pushy, the females will not hesitate to kill him. It is a false leadership, because the male is only in control for as long the females decide so. Eotriceratops females form strong bonds to one another. Males, however, lead a reclusive life full of pain and sorrow. Lone male Eotriceratops is the most dangerous animal on the island. Being careless around deep lakes is dangerous. Tiramisu is about to learn a lesson she will never forget. A massive crocodile almost kills her, but she manages to escape. Luck was on her side today. For a little bit, her life isn't too eventful, hiding in the forests and relying on her camouflage. However, her instinct is to live on the open plains. This is where she will live when she's an adult, as once she grows too large, she will struggle to move through the forests. Adult, she is a serious threat to everything on the island. Tiramisu is a very calm specimen of the species. Most individuals of her species are very quick to anger and very quick to attack. She, however, seems almost sleepy most of the time. Letting a carnivore, even a small one like this concavenator, get this close is highly unusual behavior for Eotriceratops. Peace doesn't exist without conflict, though. A pack of four Tyrannosauruses is roaming the island. Highly unusual behavior for them. Perhaps this is a pack of bachelors, young and insecure animals that join together for safety. Tiramisu isn't stupid and decides to walk the other way. One of the bachelors appears to have stayed behind and ambushes the herbivores. Doesn't go too well for her. Tiramisu migrates a lot like most of her kin. Her massive body demands a lot of food, and she rapidly uses the resources of her location. She gets surprise attack from the water. The fight was tough, but she managed to spook away her attacker. For a while, Tiramisu vanishes. But when she returns, she is followed by two little juveniles. It is unclear if she just adopted younglings or if they are in fact hers. Regardless, she is very protective of them. She leads her little friends away from water and far into the plains. Here she will be able to deal with threats easier. every animal carries with them the experiences and memories of their past. This is what shapes them into being how they are. It is what shapes us into being who we are. So when Tiramisu sees a crocodile walking around the plane, she responds with hostility. Friends can sleep safely tonight.
Dude, you're shot. You gotta be admitted.
I'm fine, seriously. All I need is a good nap.